We have some breaking news. The state of South Carolina intends to seek the death penalty against the man accused of killing a Spartanburg County deputy. Dwayne Hurd is accused of gunning down Deputy Austin Aldridge. The sheriff's office says Aldridge was ambushed while responding to a domestic violence call in June. Hurd is also accused of exchanging gunfire with other deputies. He was shot twice and still remains in the hospital.